In this video, we're going to show you how to get started to automate Excel with Python library PyWin32 in 100 seconds. Why PyWin32? With PyWin32, we can interact with the Excel file directly. And PyWin32 use command translated from Excel VBA. To begin, you have to understand the Excel object model first. Excel object model contains objects, and under objects, there are properties, methods, and events. You may always refer to the official documentation of Excel VBA for the object's property and methods available. For example, the object that I use frequently is range object. In this video, we will focus on object's properties and methods only. Excel object is like Python class module. When we want to call a function defined in the class module, we will call the class module followed by a dot, then the function name. To access Excel, we have to create the Excel object to set up connection with the Excel file first. The methods in Excel object model are the same as the functions in Python. They are callable and performing a task. Writing a function in Python shall always end with a pair of parentheses that holding the keyword arguments. The properties in Excel object model are the same as the variables in Python. They are not callable and only hold the assigned value. Some object methods and properties only accept a list of constants as their parameters. The Excel constants usually start with XL. The syntax of PyWin32 is like translating Excel VBA into Python syntax. You can always refer to Excel VBA documentation for the object methods and property available in Excel. When the documentation is not enough, you can record macro for the process and refer to the step info. I use Excel macro to obtain the color code for the cell color. Lastly, whenever you are in dilemma, remember the standard syntax for Python PyWin32 look like this. That's all for Automate Excel in 100 seconds. Thank you for watching to the end. You may find the reference links in the description below. If you want to see more content like this, subscribe, like, and share. Bye!